It's still light loud in Lekki. That's one of the earliest events you can see around town. I'm telling you, it's going down right here. Orientas. This show is put together by Jafestra HN Media. This is not like the normal kind of show you see, like this jockey make a lot of noise. This is like live band. So if you ain't got it, you ain't up in here. Right now we have one of the finest earliest. She's looking so fly, and she has a super duper performance. Man, can we get to meet you, Fanny?
Yeah, hi. It's still your girl at the sounds, the Cage of Queen. yeah, I am here to give you what you love. When I do what you don't love, please feel free to let me know.
Yeah, we saw your performance on stage. That was definitely off the shizzle, man. I mean, this means that it's really natural. Or did you have a rehearsal with these guys, or you just came up and you do your thing?
Actually, I didn't really have a rehearsal with them. I just came up and did my thing.
Like freestyle?
Like freestyle.
That's what's up, man. So what do you think about this event, though?
It's a bomb. I mean, if you're in here, then you're sitting on a long pin. No. Actually, you are sitting on Berere. If you're in here, you miss now.
Yeah, what you said, man. If you're in here at the Loud and Lucky event put together by Jafestre and crew, you're missing all out, man. So, one last one for your fans out there. What are we looking up? What are you doing? What are we expecting from you? What's your latest project? You got a song coming out. You got a video. Because Next Us TV, Nigeria's finest TV show, is going to be up in your face, man. You know how we do. Brah!
Yeah, right. I get you. I feel you, bro. Okay, like I said earlier on, my name is Ada Sounds, okay? Google me, tweet me at Ada Sounds. If you want to know what I've been up to and what I'm still up to, search me online. You'll find all my videos. After the Sun, Kejo, Berere, Ekwe, and the rest of it, okay? On and on and on and on you go, you know? At least for what you've just seen this night, it's just a bit of the iceberg. Yeah, a tip of the iceberg, rather. So, if you want to see more and you want to know more about me, you can check me out on my website, www.adasounds.com, or you follow me on Twitter at Adasounds, or you check out my job, just Google Adasounds, Adasounds. Anything you want to know about me, just type that name, Adasounds. The name, the way it sounds, is the way it is. Okay, you get it all.
What else can I say, man? She said it all, she spit it all, you heard it all. What else can we say, man? You're watching Next Us on TV, though. Just give us some shout out, you know what I'm saying?
Next Us on your TV, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Everything you require, no people follow you, go grace, so grace, so.
When you put that on, we're up here in your rear. He will win the game again, no one will suck it every. Vanity upon vanity. He gave Buruna Leburu, he gave Parana La Para, Owa Bara Buru Buru, he won't have a Saja.
Vanity upon vanity.
Introduction,
let go.
I'm Kelly from Nexus.
Okay.
Let me take you back home. Type pussy so you go.
Today is my friend's birthday. Today is Chixin's birthday, so I'm here to celebrate with him. Hang out with him and drink some of his drink. He's a friend of mine. You know, I've always supported him from, you know, whatever he's been doing. Nexus Studio, Nexus on TV.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've done a couple of interviews. You know, just freestyling together basically in the studio, and he came to my place like about a week ago.
Okay.
Yeah, so he's a cool guy.
Shouts out to Chixin. I just came here to show them love. It's very humble. Yeah, first time I met him was at Jimmy Jazz Jump Off. So since then I'm like, okay, when he called me, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna come and support.
Special happy birthday, man. It's really been a fam. It's really been great, you understand, being with someone like him. Man, trust me, if I want to keep saying the good things, we're not going to live here. But what I will always say is more long life and prosperity to him and to everything he does. And believe me, it's his already.
Amen.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up, what's up, what's up, my people? Yeah, 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 yeah. It's your boy, Eminic, rapping Kuzo Records. I know what's up. Don't touch that because this is my brother's happy birthday. You know what I say? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Hip, hip, hip.
Chixin is one of those producers. He's a producer. And I know with time, people are good out there will get to know how versatile he is and how good he is at what he does. Watch out, with time, you're gonna hear that name, Chixin. This is my brother, super producer.
Lelo.
Watch out for the name, Chixin.
Anyway, you've been watching out for Lelo. You've been seeing him.
Fellas and females, we out.
You know, Chixin is my friend, is my brother.